CBSE 11th standard exercise 13.2 sum number 2. Find the derivative of x at the point x equal to 1. Okay. So we may find out the differentiation of x. So let us consider f of x equal to x. So f of x is some function which is equal to x. So we may differentiating on both sides. So differentiation means with respect to x means d by dx of f of x equal to d by dx of x. So differentiating on both sides. So d by dx of f of x can be taken as a first derivative of x is f dash of x, and d by dx of x can be taken as 1 at that point x equal to 1. We may applying already x equal to 1 is given, so x equal to 1, so f dash of 1 equal to 1. So this is the answer. Okay, next sum, third sum, find the derivative of 99x at that point x equal to 100. Solution, we may consider the given function is f of x equal to 99x. First we have to remember the formula d by dx of cx. So suppose the constant is multiplying by this function, means constant is taken as outside, function is taken as inside. So c into d by dx of x is can be taken as 1, the result is c. So the differentiation of cx equal to c, this is the formula. This formula can be applying in this sum. We may differentiating on both sides. So d by dx of f of x equal to d by dx of 99x. So 99x means 99 is a constant, x is a function. So 99 is taken as outside in d by dx of x. So d by dx of x is already known. Okay, so d by dx of x is 1. So d by dx of x is 1. 1 into 99 is 99. So d by dx of f of x can be taken as f dash of x equal to 99. So at that point x equal to 100. So x can be replacing by 100. So f dash of 100, which is equal to 99. So this is the final answer.